Alright, so this is a bit awkward, but a quick intro. I know that the audio is a little too quiet. I don't know what I was doing, but I put the mic volume lower and I forgot to put it back up to normal. So the next two videos I'm about to put up for Minecraft Dungeons, the audio might be a little, you know, too low, and I'm sorry about that. But I looked into it, I fixed it all now, so we shouldn't have that problem anymore. So sorry about that, you know. If you can't watch it because it's too low, then I don't blame you. But if you do watch it all the way through, then thank you.
Oh shit. Damn, that is loud. Jesus fuck.
I gotta put that volume down.
Loud as hell, Jesus fuck, god damn. Man, stop playing. Oh boy. Jesus fuck, that was loud as hell. Blew it right into my ears. I don't even know if this is actually working.
Okay, yeah, I can put it down with the keyboard. Sweet. Sign in. Shoot. Did you realize I had to do that? Skip this real quick. Hi, welcome back to my, you know, channel, you feel me? Here I am recording a let's play for Minecraft Dungeons. And just so you know, I've only seen like little glimpses and clips on this game, so if you haven't seen other gameplay or anything, we're both in this, you know, first time playing it. I might make this into a series depending how it goes, depending how much I like to play it. So I wanted to record so I can, you know, share this experience with my viewers. Icon should not be visible. Icon should be made invisible. Alright, so it should not be visible. Meaning that's how it should be. But I don't like it being that dark, so like that should be fine.
It was a time of great adventure and danger. Shunned by his kin, an Illager wanders the land, seeking a new home. But all he found was hatred. Driven by rage against those who wronged him, he wandered blind to whatever end. Until at long last, the Illager found something that would change him forever. The Orb of Dominance. Corrupted by evil, driven by vengeance, the Arch-Illager made all bow before him. And if they did not bow, they would fall. The Illagers raided the land. Who would have the valor, the purity of heart, to stand against the Arch-Illager's reign of terror? Well, not that one. But maybe you.
So it's all because them motherfuckers bullied that motherfucker into being a school shooter, is what you're telling me. Yikes. Alright. Oh, I get to choose my person. Let's see. Selected. Hey, I might just go with that one. Let's see. They're all kind of garbled. Yep. They're all kind of garbage anyway, so. What am I gonna do? Let's see. Maybe this one. Nah, but I kind of like the orange. I might leave it at that. Fuck you. Wait. Nah, fuck you. Oh, I can switch hero anyways. Online game. Change. Nah. Connect two or more controllers to play local multiplayer. Nah, I don't even have a controller, bitch. Oh, don't tell me I need a controller, please. Nah, that wouldn't be right. I accessibility.
Oh, this bullshit again. Hey, go back. So, oh, do I just start playing? Oh, no.
No. That's who I want to be.
Oh, I have to be online game? Fuck it, alright then.
The village is burning. No doubt this is the work of the evil Arch Illager and his minions. They sweep across the land like a ravenous scourge, subjugating or destroying all in their path. This is a time for heroes like yourself. Make haste. The villagers have need of you.
Okay, I don't know if I want to help the villagers. They mess with my mans. That's why they fucking blew up your shit, bro.
He just getting revenge, bro. He's giving you that medicine for medicine type shit. Eye for fire, whatever. Eye for an eye.
Try to move around quite a bit. Oh wait, so you move by clicking? What?
Oh, that's gonna be weird.
Alright, follow navigation marker to reach your current objective on the ship. You know, let me see. That's potion, that's the map.
I'm guessing that's what I get. What is this? Let's play.
Thank you.
Too late to rescue the villagers, but don't fret. They're still out there somewhere waiting for a hero to find them.
Since I beat like the first mission. think I might actually make this into like a into a series. I kind of like this. We'll see. Depending on how much, you know, the viewers like it. Even though I'm just the channel that just came up, I'll probably just post whatever. But yeah. Thanks for. Why do I keep saying that? Why do I always say some? But yeah. Anyways. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching the video. I hope you subscribe, like, comment, do whatever the fuck you want. Share with your friends, because, you know, that's what helps me the most. Getting more people to acknowledge the content that I post. But, that's it, I guess. Thanks for everything. I'll see you guys on the next